Hi, I'm Allison, Marketing Manager for the Burlington Downtown Business Association. Your BIA and the over 400 businesses we represent are thrilled to bring you Movies by the Lake for the 2023 season. Come to Spencer Smith Park on Tuesdays for great free weekly movies. Bring your blankets, chairs, and favorite people. Gather in for some snacks, a red carpet photo op, and great movie magic. Here to tell you more about the event is our presenting sponsors, Creature Comforts HVAC Inc. with Dale and Grant Gray.
Well, you know it's summertime when Movies by the Lake returns to downtown Burlington, and this year we've got 8 great movies to watch.
And once again, Creature Comforts is excited to sponsor this summer staple.
My favorite memory of last year was seeing all the little kids getting to hang out and stay up late past their bedtime. This year I'm gonna have my own little guy there.
The best part for me was being able to sit outside with friends, eat great food, and enjoy watching awesome movies by the lake.
Everybody comes out, it's all community, it was a really good time.
Our first movie this year is The Sandlot. It's all about baseball, kids having fun in the summer, and kids being kids.
That's how you do it, Mom!
Okay, so can you guess who I am?
I just got a guy in a fancy coat.
Oh, come on, I'm Ron Burgundy.
I don't know how to put this, but kind of a big deal.
Are we gonna watch that this year?
Definitely.
Classic 1970s vibe, love the clothes.
Stay classy, San Diego.
Cannonball!
Okay, remember this famous line?
E.T. phone home.
Yep, that's right. We've got E.T. the extraterrestrial. Can you imagine if we tried to hide an alien at home?
Sounds like something Billy Madison would have done as a kid, hide an alien in his closet.
Yeah, and actually we have Billy Madison playing on August 1st, where Adam Sandler plays a spoiled little rich kid where he's always getting into trouble and...
Hey mister, guess what I had for breakfast?
What?
Beans!
And actually, Billy Madison was filmed mostly in Toronto.
Well, that's a fun little trivia.
Our next movie is a bit more dramatic. Can you guess where this line is from? Oh Romeo, oh Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo?
I know who that is. That's William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet.
Then plainly know my heart's dear love is set.
So our next movie also has characters set in high school. This time it's Marty McFly. That DeLorean. What a car.
Is Jaws on the list?
Yes, it is.
Ba-dum. 2 notes, and you've got a villain.
Good thing we don't have sharks in Lake Ontario.
To finish up our series, it's another adventure. This time to find long-lost treasure.
Are you good?
We've got the Goonies?
That's right, it's the Goonies.
I love the Goonies, and the Goonies love chocolate. So come down to Movies by the Lake for 8 great films.
We'll see you by the lake.
See you there.